We are about to bear witness to the queen.
Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
The following is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Hey, if you want to create a legacy in the WWE women's division, then Charlotte Flair is the mountain you have to climb.
Yeah, there's no one even close to the amount of accomplishments that Charlotte has.
The WWE ring is her unquestioned kingdom.
Charlotte will stomp you and then leave an imprint of her boot tattooed on your face.
Highly skilled in every facet. Strength, brawling ability, risk-taking, mind games.
No other women's competitor has been so decorated, so revered.
Charlotte Flair is ahead of her time. True greatness usually isn't realized until after you've been enshrined in the WWE Hall of Fame. Such is not the case with Charlotte. Just open your eyes and experience the greatness.
The pit bull has been released.
And representing Diamond Mine from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile.
An endless supply of strength and determination.
Nile trains tirelessly in jiu-jitsu, cardio, and powerlifting.
Just look at Ivy Nile. She's been sculpted to be dominant in WWE.
Not letting anyone stand in her way.
She is a woman reborn in fire.
The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion, looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fyre.
Easily the most dominant woman in NXT UK history. She held the women's title for 649 days. And in NXT, she won the Dusty Rhodes Classic alongside Io Sky.
Well, no matter what brand she's on, her name is always in the title picture.
A woman descended from generations of warriors. Fighting is in her blood.
And there is fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished.
Here's a woman who lives to fight.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
We used to wonder if Liv Morgan could ever reach her potential. Well, she has done that and more.
Yeah, who will ever forget when Liv Morgan won the Money in the Bank contract and managed to successfully cash it in on Ronda Rousey to win the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicks.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
A world-traveled competitor has taken her game to the next level since joining Damage Control.
Well, some would say Kai's got a questionable attitude. But besides that, she's proven she will do anything to win.
Well, now she has even more help in the form of Damage Control.
The EST is here. This is going to be good.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Before dominating here in WWE, she was a decorated collegiate athlete.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach.
Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on. Her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I call that dancing.
And from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
California, Candice LeRae.
One half of the WWE's resident power couple.
I'm not in the ring, Saxton.
A win here tonight will reestablish LeRae.
Well, you can tell that's in the forefront of her mind here tonight.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very, hold on a second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
I'm believing this. Nobody can.
A little reversal. Great move.
She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
Oh!
Coming more. Driven down face first. What a chop.
Finesse.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Quick response to Fyre's offense.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose.
Big impact.
Ooh. Ooh. And a reversal. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
From behind.
Won't be good for Alba.
Into a neck breaker.
Up and
oh, knee right to the spine. Pretty drop.
Trained
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Dakota Kai setting up her opponent.
Bang! Detonation kick.
Has Dakota settled this?
Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
Down low with the drop kick.
Dakota Kai digging down deep, trying to gain some momentum from the WWE Universe.
See here.
Well placed knees to the hamstring. Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Nothing fancy about that. Oh my goodness, this hurts.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Planted face first.
Bianca is showing zero restraint.
Candice is going to have to navigate these deep waters.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone. What a pass. And well executed move we just saw there.
Trouble.
athleticism.
A career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Keeping the pressure on.
Places her right in the corner. Got it, scouted.
Charlotte showing she's not out of it.
Charlotte still.
They're delivering the chop. Natural selection. And Bianca felt the full force of that.
Drop to her, takedown.
What a takedown.
Uh-oh. Look at this. She continues to fight. She won't be denied.
This could be it. Elimination time. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Charlotte.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.